The owner of a Florence, Colorado bowling alley has died after getting stuck in a pin-setting machine. Police say they were responding to a call early Sunday afternoon when they found 65-year-old Hector Rodriguez stuck in the machine at Fremont Lanes. He was unconscious and not breathing. Police say they do not suspect foul play and believe his death was an accident. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.